so your name is? And my name is? And that's? And that's? And that's?
Doesn't know my name.
I couldn't make him forget your name anyway, that's all right. Okay. But your name's got to start now. Do you know what it is, the problem? Your name's in my wallet. Okay. Should I say what it is? If I said it to you, do you think you'd remember what it is? I should forget myself. Babs, does that sound right to you? Babs, your name's Babs, right? Does that sound right to you? Does that sound like a name you're familiar with?
Yeah.
That's your name, yes? Your name's Babs, yes? Does that sound right to you?
I like the name Babs.
Yeah, so you like that name, correct? Yeah. That's your name, yes?
Babs.
What's the telecam? What's your name?
Babs.
Is that really your name?
No.
Ah, I've actually got your name on my wallet. Now, the moment I open my wallet, you actually will see the very first letter of your name. What's the first letter of your name?
J.
J. Now, when I open this compartment, you're going to see the next letter. Any idea what your name is yet? Jazz. Any more letters? Or the rest of your isn't here. Now, the moment I touch you on the forehead, do you remember completely what your name is?
That's fantastic. Oh my god.
Very strange. So, get my hand for it. Now, I'm going to shake your hand three times. The first time I shake it, your eyes are going to get so heavy, but you'll keep them open. The second time I shake it, your eyes will get so heavy, you will barely be able to keep them open, but you must fight as hard as you can to keep them open. The third time when I say three, and sleep, you're going to drop into this really nice sleep state. Okay? Just choose a point now and stare at it. Okay? One. Two, three, sleep, and back. And just drift back to that really, really nice place again. That place is nothing to see.